The openings tab page of the model review dialog box lists data for all of the openings on the building shell. In this movie, we will become familiar with how to set up the glazed and opaque parts of the openings. The rest of the parameters of the opening list come from the glass and frame parameters. Let's select all windows and doors in the openings tab page. For this, click the last opening row and hold down the shift key and click the first row. All rows will be selected and a three-dot button appears on the top of the glazing U-volume column. Let's click this button to open the openings catalog. The openings catalog is an extensive database of building physics information relevant to the energy calculations. The catalog is divided into two major parts. In the upper part, we can find the transparent items, like glazing, polycarbonate, acrylic, and fiberglass types. Located in the lower part of the dialog are the opaque items, like frame, entry door, and garage types. For our project, we need high-quality wood frame openings with triple glazed windows. Let's expand the glazing triple glass type and select the argon fill clear low E type. Notice each transparent item has dedicated U-value TST and DST parameters. For selecting the frame type, let's extend the frame wood class and choose the ultimate opaque item. This type has the best U, PSI, and infiltration values. Click OK to accept the changes and leave the dialog. All selected openings have been updated according to the new glass and framing parameters. The entrance door of our building is a special product from another manufacturer, so it has other frame parameters. Let's select this door. The entrance door is the only door on the east side, so we can easily find it in the list. Right-click on the selected row and choose the opening catalog from the context menu. Choose the composite ultimate opaque type from the entry door class and click OK. We can also freely edit the physical properties of the openings. For example, we can set all opening infiltration to zero if we suppose a perfect airtight window installation. Using the openings catalog of energy evaluation, we can quickly and easily set up or edit the glass and frame parameters of the openings.